everyone, welcome back to Patient Channel TV. Today we are going to make banga and black soup. Look at the ingredients we are going to use. Okay guys, we have chicken there, we have crayfish and jumbo crayfish, pepper fresh, ishaki, mushroom, river fish, abita leaf. I like to cook it before I grind it. When you cook it, the bitter leaf will now soft. It will easy for you to grind. Look at my spices. I like to put these spices in my soup. Look at my maggi there. Banga, salt, pepper, and zaba. Let's go and start it. Look at it. Already the fire, and the fish. I want to cook it before I add it so that I can remove all the shit inside, wash it properly before I put it inside my pot. Okay guys, let's continue. Thanks for watching guys. So guys, now I'm going to turn the banga inside my pot. Okay guys.